The last Czech RAF airman has died. Emil Boček, who recently celebrated his 100th birthday, was 16 years old when the Germans invaded Czechoslovakia. The young boy made his way through the Balkans and the Middle East to reach France, where the Czechoslovak army was forming again. He fought for France and later in Great Britain. He joined the Royal Air Force in 1942 and flew 26 missions over Western Europe. He loved flying to the end of his life and died in his native town Brno. Rest in peace, Emil.